Good morning. Welcome back to the online classes of KVI Academy. Myself Datta Mishra, and today I am going to teach class 1st. Chapter 5. Sally helps her mother. Sally helps her mother. By Sally Gardner. Sally Squirrel did not really like playing with any of her cute toys. She wanted to go and feed the hungry ducks with her mother. Mother said, "We will feed the ducks later, but first I have some other things to do." She told Sally that she could help her. First, they went to the kitchen and they did some cooking. Then Sally helped her mother to sweep and swab the floor. Later, she went out into the lovely garden while mother was busy plucking beautiful flowers for the vase. Sally was watering the flower beds with her own little water can. There were a lot of colorful butterflies. In the garden, there were a lot of colorful butterflies. Sally ran around the garden chasing them. When all the housework done, mother said to Sally, "Let us go and feed the ducks." They took some dry bread and went to the small duck pond. When they were feeding the ducks, her mother said, "Thank you, Sally, for helping me." Sally said to her mother, "It's okay, Mom. I enjoyed helping you. Moral of the story, help your mother when you are at home. Students, now come to word meaning. Squirrel. A small animal with a long bushy tail. A small animal with a long bushy tail. Squirrel means gilhari. Cute means pretty. Hungry, wanting or needing food. Sweep, to clean with the broom. Swab, to clean with the mop. Plucking, picking. Vase, a container to hold flowers. Chasing, going after. Enjoyed, had fun. Students, listen to me carefully. Notice here. Squirrel, a small animal with the long bushy tail. Squirrel matlab gilhari. Cute, pretty, hungry, wanting or needing food. Sweep, to clean with the broom. Broom means Jhadu, swab, to clean with the mop, to clean with the mop, plucking, picking, vase, a container to hold flowers, मतलब गुलदस्ता, chasing, going after, किसी चीज के पीछे जाना या चलना, enjoy, had fun. Today I am going to repeat this. Squirrel, a small animal with a long bushy tail. Cute, pretty, hungry, wanting or needing food. Sweep, to clean with the broom. Swab, to clean with the mop. Plucking, mop means pocha. Plucking, picking. Waste, a container to hold flowers. Chasing, going after. Enjoyed, had fun. Thank you, students.